I am an energy nerd, yes, and don't want to just chip away at that problem. You know, we are looking at things that really fundamentally change the economics in favor of low carbon or no carbon technologies, so wind, solar. We are very narrowly focused on utility scale solar, things that replace entire coal plants, if you like, and produce that amount of energy.
Well, this is a simulated desert, and this is sort of a mile-wide field of tiny little mirrors. Traditional heliostats are enormous, you know, building-sized, or you know, 20, 30 feet on a size. So we're actually utilizing a mechanism much more like the way the stems of flowers work when they follow the sun. In this case, we're using fluids, you know, either air or water, to hydraulically or pneumatically very precisely steer these solar elements.
I think if you read the science and the climate science, you have to very quickly conclude that the technological challenge of this century is redesigning the energy infrastructure for modern society. And so that's exciting. That is the Apollo project for our generation.